In this chapter, we will go over what the buildSrc folder is and how it is used to help manage shared configuration.
For large software projects, there can be several subprojects, each with their own build configuration, including dependencies. Often, there will be duplicate configuration between groups of subprojects. For example, there may be three subprojects that share the same test configuration, another three that share the same packaging configuration, and four that share the same dependencies. When modifying duplicate configuration, mistakes can be made. Say the packaging configuration was being updated. The person doing the updates made the changes in two of the build files, but forgot about the third. Now, one of the subprojects has the incorrect packaging configuration until the mistake is fixed. Having large configuration duplicated around can also lead to performance issues. Gradle has to process larger build files. Instead of having configuration duplicated in multiple build files, you can have a single centralized location for shared configuration. You'd want to define all these duplicate configurations in one central location. There would be a shared configuration for the testing, one for the packaging, and one for the dependencies. Then, the relevant subprojects can apply the shared configuration they need. Now, when a change is made to a shared configuration, it is automatically applied to the relevant subprojects, eliminating possible mistakes. In Gradle Build Tool, that shared configuration location is called buildSrc. buildSrc is a special folder that you can create in the root directory. In there, you can add different files for shared configuration that would be needed for different groups of subprojects, which can then apply them.